Nowadays, most people have turned to online shopping. It has tremendous advantages, allowing merchants to reach customers from all over the world. But it also has some drawbacks for merchants, as people tend to throw lots of items into their shopping cart, only to either abandon it or realize they don't have sufficient credit to make the purchase. Well, that's where my next guest comes in. MyPayz is a loan exchange presenting a shopper with multiple lender offers to finance their shopping carts. And here to tell us more about it is Ashel Ben-David, CEO of MyPayz. Welcome.
Hi, thank you.
So what exactly does MyPayz do?
Well, it comes to solve a major pain point for merchants, both online and offline. Merchants today, for tickets of over $250, lose about 30% of their revenues at the checkout. This is very frustrating. Someone paid for the traffic, someone made a compelling offer. The customer showed their intent to buy, and then they abandon. Sometimes they even give you the credit card, and then they abandon because they have insufficient funds. Just to give you the numbers, loss of shopping carts for the lack of funds after the credit card is 8% of revenues. In Amazon alone, this is $11 billion loss of revenues. Huge numbers.
Yeah, absolutely.
And it's very difficult to solve because most people, their lack of funds is momentary. They can solve it, but they can solve it tomorrow morning. They can't solve it right now when they're trying to buy something. If they need to solve it tomorrow morning, perhaps they won't return. We've lost the sale. What we do is at the moment of relevance, exactly there when they're at the point of sale, they need to make a decision, we give them an alternative. The alternative is a small loan. It can be a loan for $1,000, it could be a loan for $5,000, it can be a loan for $10,000, things that you shop online. It's not a mortgage, mm-hmm. Okay?
Yeah.
You get an offer from local lenders. So if you're in the U.S., you'll get an offer from U.S. lenders. If you're in Germany, you'll get an offer from German. And if you're in the Czech Republic, you'll get an offer from Czech lenders. Mm-hmm. And you get multiple lenders, so you don't need to do the shopping. You know, the shopping is already there. You choose the best one or the one that fits your appetite best. You mm-hmm. choose it. It takes about 20, 25 seconds. That's it. You're financed, ready to go. Money goes directly to the merchant, and you've paid. And then next month, your account gets charged for the monthly installment.
Okay, simple right? enough.
Yes.
And I see you've brought a laptop here to show us exactly
yes.
how it's done.
Here's a website that sells cameras. I'll just take you through it, okay? You press, you want to buy this camera. For every item online that is worth over $250, our button of financing available for this item appears immediately here, and you can start your lending process from here. But let's say you still don't know that you need financing. You add this to the cart, you're directed directly to the checkout in this specific site. Let's say I filled my billing information here. This is the 30% mark where people abort. Now, if you gave me your credit card and it got refused, instead of saying, look, your credit card is refused, we can't process your purchase. Instead of doing that, we say your credit card got refused, but there's financing available for this item, mm-hmm. okay? If you're a recurring customer, then we're implemented just like a credit card or PayPal, we're just another payment mechanism, mm-hmm. right? And then the magic happens. Our servers are being called, and what you're seeing here is the Czech Republic installation. You'll be prompted to add some information about yourself here and choose the number of installments that make sense to you. Mm-hmm. And then what we do is we send all of this data back to the lenders. This is a Czech Republic installation. You'll see Czech lenders here. Mm-hmm. But for instance, the Czech sites told us we have many German purchasers, many German customers. Mm-hmm. Now, Czech lenders cannot give loans to German customers. What we do is we bring German lenders to the exchange. So German lenders will lend money to German shoppers buying in Czech sites, right? Mm-hmm. It's really international. And what you see here is three different loan offers. You can choose one of them. Okay, you go to the disclosure page, you sign the contract, you give some kind of ID, that's it, you paid. The loan is up, money went directly to the merchant, mm-hmm. everybody's happy. Not only everybody's happy, our chairman of the board, Professor Yaron Zalika, he was the general accountant of the state of Israel, mm-hmm. when he saw this, he says, hey, I teach this in the academy, because this system has network externalities. Network externalities means that all of the people who participate profit more as many more people participate. So the lenders make more money if there are more lenders there. And the merchants make more money if there are more merchants there. And of course, the shoppers as well. So everybody's happy. We're this kind of company that, although we get paid, everybody's very happy to pay us because we bring value to all the participants.
Sounds like a very innovative solution to a very common problem.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking the time to speak with us today.
Thank you.